and it's just another example. Like I said, we've got a collection of very flawed candidates running for president on the Republican side. You know, there's a dramatic difference between the two directions that this country could go. We could continue to go in the direction that President Obama's been taking us.